Diabesity is the combination of obesity and type 2 diabetes. Now it's called a new world epidemic. The reason for that is because the numbers are staggering. You know, we see more obesity and also more type 2 diabetes. For patients that already have severe obesity and have a type 2 diabetes, metabolic surgery becomes the best treatment option for them. It's easier for patients to deal with the surgery. Recuperation is faster. They can go back to normal activities within a few days. Surgery enables them to not only control their weight, but also their diabetes. Sometimes the people are taking medications and they completely go off medications. Come to one of our free seminars. We have free seminars every month, and those seminars will give you information about the treatment options.
For more information, visit ChattanoogaBariatrics.com.